goddamn hill 101. When you're going uphill, you gotta use your ass. You gotta. See this? Right here. Where your thigh meets your butt cheek. You gotta use that. Push it with your heels, not your toes. Toes will kill ya. Looks like we reached the top. Now we gotta find a dirt path to go on. Looks like we found it.
We went the wrong way. But we have a nice view, so.
That's where we need to go.
We didn't go the wrong way. When you ask people for directions, you gotta make sure they know what they're talking about, especially when you don't know what you're talking about. So we're going the right way, which is good. Because I don't want to go up that goddamn hill right now. Because I'm tired.
Oh, we found it.
Everybody's talking about me. ways of God telling me no, dude. Don't be a dumbass.
But I don't listen because I'm a dumbass.
Now we're headed up that steep ass hill that I said I didn't want to go up, so more good times. We have to get back uphill. So let's do it. I just want to say that going up this stuff is not fun, nor is it easy. It's like a Martian landscape. You think you're in the clear? When you get through the bushes, and then you look up and you're like, oh no. Like I said, you think you're almost to the top when you get through the bushes, and then you look up and you realize you're not close. But the view is pretty. If you can focus your eyes.
All right, part two of our date today. We're gonna go do some little caves or something. Lava tube. But first we're having lunch.
Thank you. She said,
our date today. It's gonna be hard to compress all this into like 10 minutes of film, but I had a good time. She had a good time. So I love you, and I hope you guys enjoy our video. One last closing note. Don't spend your whole life in front of the TV.